Enough! We do not encourage vandalism, Miss Barracuda. Now, Chief of Police, what do you nod, smile, look present, and whatever you do, don't mention the shark.
Welcome to the future site of Sunshine Springs Spa.
We promise to provide a relaxing vacation spa for you and your family. You will not be disappointed.
There are 100 guest rooms, a private restaurant, and the ballroom turns into a nightclub on weekends.
You've got acres and acres of private beachfront.
Did you see the pool? It's 20 feet deep, and there are flat-screen TVs and sharks. Servants by the dozen.
We'll sure be hosting celebrities in our specially equipped VIP rooms.
And we're building a huge water park, too. Any questions?
Will there be easy access to the beach?
Yes, just tell the guard your name and you're in.
How do you think the public will feel when they know there's a shark in the area?
We're working on the problem.
How tall will the resort be?
Very tall.
Have you thought about what this will do to the community?
Nope.
What she means is, of course we have, but so far everyone's on board.
Excuse me, I represent OPS.
SDF?
And OWL?
That's the Ocean Protection Society, safe fish organization in Operation Wild.
Our job is to protect the fish.
Listen, we're not bothering the fish, at least not yet.
But the H2O and the acid are not mixing well at all. It's having out oxygen to the fish.
Think about how the fish feel.
Don't you see this is our future?
We have to oppose this development.
Mind your own beeswax. We're building this resort no matter what.
Jimmy. judgment. I'll wiggle my way into the enemy territory.
And I'm Francine Flounder, loyal and steadfast.
I'm Sally Stonefish. I don't really have any special powers or talents. I just don't want to get fried up and eaten for dinner.
Recruits, you do not know what we're up against or exactly how dangerous it can be. You do know how disturbing that fly is. If any of you would like to quit, please step forward. No? Good luck, Fish.
Yikes. Are we talking about taking on humans? Big humans?
Hey, at least you got teeth. All I can do is shock them.
Maybe we should just go visit the humans and have a nice chat.
Or maybe we could just beat ourselves up and save them the trouble?
What if we pretend we're already dead? You know, lie on our sides and then float up to the top of the water. Then we can take a good look around.
Hold on, Internet! Everybody keep your gills about you. Don't lose the dorsal over this. We must remain calm. Utopia is depending on us. We can get through this. We just need a plan.
Remember that Sunshine Spring Spa!
right here.
I can just feel that something isn't right here. Okay. Take soil samples, water samples, and I'll take the underwater pictures.
Nothing to see here. Spock, Thomas,
Corporation. Sunshine Spring Spa is today breaking grounds for its brand new floating tiki bar.
Bring in the crane.
Wait, stop before it's too late.
What was that?
That's what we were trying to tell you.
We have discovered that underneath this property lies an underwater volcano.
Hereby present you with this token of our appreciation and make you all honorary members of the community.
Hello.